I want to tell y'all a little story. My other brother, when he was born, he wasn't able to walk. 35 years old, he pretty much all his life he been in a wheelchair. But the reason why I'm telling you this, Mama went out to the mailbox, and when she got the mail out, she went through the mail and noticed that that was a letter from the child support recovery saying that my brother had made a baby. And on that letter had a court date for him to show up in that courtroom. Mama was telling me and my sister that no way that my brother was able to make a baby, because she felt like that he wasn't even able to walk. But just as sure as that day came, we all got together and rolled my brother in that courtroom. And while he was sitting in that wheelchair, the judge pulled out the paper. Because, you know, they had tested my brother. They ain't even tested that little baby. And my brother, he was sitting there just as quiet as he could be. And the judge read those results. Sitting there in a maze, she couldn't hardly believe what that judge had said. Well, the judge was so kind, he looked at my brother as he sat there in that wheelchair, and he asked him, is there anything that he wanted to say, or he wanted to know that he wanted to address the courtroom? And my brother, he just sat there for a minute, and he rolled his chair up a little closer, and this is what he said.
I never said nothing was wrong with my third.